Beginning in Brooklyn, where I was born, I step into the spirit of this structure to feel its steel poetry upholding simple truths about the perfect equilibrium of nature, philosophy, and art. Sauntering above the seagulls, I think of Hart Crane and the cinema, all those celluloid heroes he never saw, starring on the bridge. Tarzan diving from it, Sinatra serenading it, Bugs Bunny selling it, Laurel and Hardy buying it. In many-minded Manhattan, the stars have grooved my eyes with old persuasions, stopping in the shadows, as apparitional as his poetry. I wonder if infinity be still the same as when he heard the stanzas rise from its builder's bedroom in Brooklyn Heights. Tangled in his occult conclusions, coursing this span of consciousness, my heart's with hearts, as the nasal wine of power whips a new universe into